Ventilation sports fans are hello. The bonger program Sports Matter for inside Wafi TV don't reach now, don't want. And as always, I don't crack to Samana, the freshest apoko for the buzz brain for inside the world of sports. For today's edition, we're going to touch light what they play for the world of basketball as regards the NBA finals. We're going to enter the world of athletics as it regards Caster Semenya, the 800 meters Olympic champion, and the IAAF, the katakata between these two people. You know they finish. We're also talking about the latest for the world of football as it concerns the Super Falcons and the transfers where they buzz brain like this. My name now Olaje, the sport entertainer. Make it for no loss. We will start from the world of basketball. The NBA finals, the hot like this. Golden State Warriors, the defending champions, they defeat Toronto Raptors for game 5 of the best of 7 series, 106-105 basket. Toronto Raptors, they lead the series 3-2 as we talk, but game 6 of the NBA Finals will go over to Oakland, California, down at the house of the Golden State Warriors. If Golden State Warriors get to win Game 6 of the NBA Finals, oh boy, you go all to over. Game 7, then they go play for the Scotiabank Arena for Toronto. We know say Raptors, they look to win their first NBA and championship title. They pray for the best team to win at the end of the day. But one sad news will come out from that match will happen for the Scotiabank Arena for Toronto. We say Kevin Durant, one of the star men for the Golden State Warriors, he gets injury at that day. I would not say he don't go do MRI scan, but the latest report will come from the Akib say Achilles tendon, Naim, this guy, he don't break in leg for an ankle side. They call him Achilles tendon. And people don't get that kind of Achilles tendon for the world of basketball. Now, over 1 year, most of them are they go out. So, this is all the good news for the Golden State Warriors. Anyways, we wish a Kevin Durant speedy recovery for Sports Matter. From there, Marcus Cholo entered the world of athletics where 800 meters Olympic champion Caster Semenya don't tell the International Association of Athletics Federation when they call IAAF say make una lock up for athletes or shakers will be like ha, will be saying they get high testosterone level for their system. We know say that testosterone now one hormone will be say God they put for inside man and for inside woman body, but the one will be saying for them Caster Semenya body and some other female athletes, they hear say the higher level of testosterone. And IAAF, the doc say that testosterone, they give those shakers, they give them strength to run past their other shakers. They say this one, na unfair advantage. Say this one be like Mago, say why some shakers will be like man, some other shakers will be like shakers normal life. Say those shakers will be like man, they cheat those other normal shakers. But Caster Semenya say, IAAF, like this, now you got doom you. I love you take drugs, I love you cheat. He no be idiot, she no go fit do anything wey IAAF dey talk. You know say IAAF don talk say they need to take injection, they take medicine to reduce the level of testosterone for their body. You know say this testosterone na hormone wey be say God dey give put for woman body, e dey come out on e own. She don talk say she no wan take drugs to reduce am. We dey wait dey see how things go play. We know say she don go appeal the matter for court or petition for sports. Even though say she fail the appeal, she still carry am go Swiss Supreme Court. Like this, the matter dey for them. But after the race yesterday for France, Caster Semenya talk say even if she lose the appeal, last, she and her athletes, she go fit drop down, go to run 400 meters, 200 meters, or 100 meters, or even decide to go to run all those what we say, they say well, like all those 5,000 meters, 10,000 meters, and marathon. Say she a complete athlete. Anyways, we will leave other sports, we will enter at the Nigerian football matter as it concerns the Super Falcons. You know, say the FIFA Women's World Cup, they're ongoing as we they talk. Super Falcons for their first match against Norway. And 3-0 Norway can give our Super Falcons and 1-0 for the world of coaching as regards Nigerian football. Don't come and don't talk, say NFF, if Super Falcons fail to progress for the group stage of the Women's World Cup, may they sack the Sweden coach Thomas Enebi when they handle the Super Falcons. But because according to Godfrey Esu, he never see the influence of the foreign coach. He said back then, when we still get Flores or Magbimi, the Super Falcons even they perform better than waiting with the sea. And I must tell you, even though say Thomas Enebi don't get over 1 year with the Super Falcons, we never really see the difference. Alright, we could leave a Nigerian football team, we could fly enter Obodo Yibo, because so many things. So we start from America, where one magazine they call Forbes magazine, they don't drop the 100 list of highest paid athletes for the past 12 months. That would mean say the athletes talking about the basketballers, footballers, golfers, boxers, name them, all the athletes will be saying for the past 12 months, the ones with Colobi better money, with Colobi better block. And we hear say that Lionel Messi, that will be the Tom Papa J, and Lionel Messi, that will be the big boy, like this, $127 million, Lionel Messi, packet for the past 12 months. This $127 million now in salary plus endorsement that we can get that kind of money. His main rival, Cristiano Ronaldo, the Portuguese international, now number two, now in Forbes, they put him for the list. Last year, now Floyd Mayweather Jr. be number one. But like this, Floyd Mayweather Jr. don't even make the top 10. But I just give him at the top 10 list. And then Messi, like I talk, now number one he did, $127 million. Cristiano Ronaldo, number two, $109 million. Neymar Jr., the world's most expensive signing, there for $105 million. And our third position today, number fourth position, now the boxer, Canelo Alvarez, $94 million. That he paid for the past 12 months. Roger Federer, and the tennis great, down at $93.4 million he made for the past 1 year. Russell Wilson, now on American football, now down the play, $89.5 million. That he paid. Same also as in American football colleague Aaron Rodgers, now on at $89.3 million, now on packet for 7th position. For 8th position, now basketballer and LeBron James, when they play for Los Angeles Lakers, $89 million, now the guy made. While Stephen Curry for the Golden State Warriors, there for number 9, $79.8 million. And number 10, now basketballer, I still there for them, Kevin Durant, where Doc say he gets injury. And number 10, he did $65.4 million, now the guy packet for the past 12 months. One notable mention, now Serena Williams, yes, Serena Williams there for the top 100. Even though she did for 63, congratulations to her. Last year edition of Forbes top 100 athletes. No woman there for that list, but at least Serena Williams don't make that list. But according to reports, when they reach us from Forbes magazine, and the basketball players now dominate the top 100 with 35 stars for the Forbes list of 100. That's what they say. Basketballers, they pack money where well. Now they say the footballers and the basketballers now onto their wages. Now they say get that money. Talking about their salary, maybe by endorsement. And for their salary, they get money plenty. From them, I go fly into England where Manchester United executive vice chairman Ed Woodward with the say this man, I go continue to do the transfer for Manchester United this season. Despite say, man, you don't hold talks with former legend Rio Ferdinand, Darren Fletcher, and Patrice Evra when they come become the new sporting director or the new technical director. With the say, the signings where man, you go continue to make like Ed Woodward and Ole Gunnar Solskjaer go put head together to do the signing. We don't say, man, you don't decide Wales International, David James from Swansea already, and they look to sign the likes of Harry Maguire and Aaron Wan-Bissaka from Crystal Palace. Who enter London, where Chelsea, they don't follow their former player. They talking about Frank Lampard. Don't say Frank Lampard, now they will count the boss as at last season. Chelsea don't talk, say Frank Lampard, now you want to go replace Maurizio Sarri. We want for Chelsea, go join Juve. And reports will tell us, say, some people for Chelsea, the reason say Frank Lampard don't get experience rich to come manage Chelsea. Knowing fully well, say now only one season he don't manage Derby County. He lose for the playoff final when they play against Aston Villa at 2-1. But the owner of Chelsea, Roman Abramovich, in now Frank Lampard lover, and he say Frank Lampard, yes, come be the new manager. We know say Chelsea still follow other managers. They talk Ajax coach Erik ten Hag and former Juve coach Massimiliano Allegri, and the other two coaches say man, you dey touch line, they see whether they go fit Colobi them. Last, no go fly enter Africa as he concern one man who played for Arsenal before. His name na Emmanuel Eboué, and the 36-year-old former Ivorian international don't come out content sports matter, and other journalists say, oh boy, now God save me for 2016 when he suffer one ban. Now him no be me, he suffer ban, say when they ban him from football, all to say he no pay his agent money, and say depression now he won't kill his papa life. Oh, say him say that frustration, and all to say money no day health wise, you got to think like say may go drink sniper or may go drink a go night. Say last say that period yourself, you no gonna get work because the club when they play for Sunderland, they sack up. Say children, they don't feel understand. You don't tell the children, say, they don't sack partner for work. So when the children go, they say, partner, you tell them, we don't go work. You're going to deceive the children, saying they go work. You come off for us for money, you come out for night when the children they sleep. So they know if you ask and say, Pane, we don't see you for TV today. You don't play for Sunderland again. But he said, so he didn't manage himself for 2016. So like this, he thank God, say, you're not killing himself. Say, life is sweet well. So this one, the advice to other sportsmen when they're out there, make una manage una money wisely. Because when Owu go blow, Owu no know rich man, Owu no know poor man. All right, now for here, we'll match break for today's edition of Sports Matter. But men, don't fail to follow us for all our social media handles. For Facebook and Instagram, that's Wafi TV. For Twitter, that's Wafi TV. Man, my name now Ola J, the sport attainer. We're gonna continue to enjoy Wafi TV.
Oh boy, now worry, oh.
Hear him.
Oh boy, they hear him.
Normal level.
You feel him.
Uh-huh.
Now worry matters,
uh-huh. Come on,
oh boy, not touch him.
Uh-huh.
That's all.
What do you define?